I'm Kyle. I just got off the Atomic Vantage 100 CTI. This is a 5 out of 5-star ski for me. With carbon and metal in it, it's going to be geared for your advanced to expert level skier. And there's really nothing on the mountain that can challenge this thing. It's going to be good in soft snow at 100 under waist. You can take it through the trees, through bumps, but on the hard packs where it was really surprising, it held an edge great. This is a 5 out of 5-star ski.